got into photography when I was quite young. My parents used to show us pictures that my dad used to take from when they were younger. And I thought to myself, I want something similar for my future family. I tried loads of different types of photography. I had my first camera when I was in year six. I must have been 9, 10 maybe. And from there on, I kind of decided that I like taking photos of nature and things that are untouched in their natural setting. When I take photos, I feel happy. I feel like I'm actually remembering and taking a step back from the day-to-day routine that most of us are stuck in and just kind of remembering the smaller things in life. And I like to just take in moments when I'm there and take a picture of it so that when I do look back at that in however many years' time, that I've got something to kind of hold on to in that sense. Whether I'm using my SLR camera or my phone, once I've taken a picture of something, I'll upload it onto some of the editing apps that I use on my phone. It's quick, it's easy, and also you can do so much with your phone nowadays that having that kind of technology at your fingertips is so efficient. There are similarities across the different skills that you need for my day job and for photography. So for me, when I take a photo, I'm always an outsider looking inwards into a particular image. So in a similar fashion, when I'm coming up with a solution or coming up with a resolution for a client, I always take myself out of the picture and think, okay, what does a client actually need? Put yourself in their shoes and figure out their needs, their struggles, their challenges, and how Jellyfish and how our teams can help be that solution for them. I think when I share my photography, it's always nice to get that appreciation that what you're looking at and what you're pushing out there is also liked. And I think that can apply for anyone. But I think what's nice is that what you might think to be beautiful or inspirational in your own mind, the definition of beautiful and inspiration is very different for everyone. So to find other people that can also connect to the same definition that you have, it's always a nice kind of boost that people do appreciate whatever artwork or photography you're pushing out there.